follow this pretty carefully. The heart of our nearest star